Henrik Lundqvist back between the pipes for the Rangers after departing Game 1 early due to an eye injury. King Henrik will need both eyes in top form to help slow down a Penguins offense, which has tallied at least 4 goals in their last 4 games on home ice.
But Letang saw this one ricochet off Stepan, and Stepan is free, moving back in with it now. Save! And the rebound! He was able to block down 2.
Goes right around Olimata. Zatup with a good save, and then there, watch Letang. Tries to get that puck and shoots it on his own goaltender.
Malkin with impressive confidence already in this first period. Oh, what a chance! And the rebound poked wide as he set up Hornquist.
Malkin, and there's Hornquist with the quick little redirect, and Lundqvist just fighting this one off.
Look at that on the second chance opportunity.
Brought back on now by Erik Staal. Wanting to go to work on Letang, he's able to get free. And then a diving play made by Hornquist. And right back the other way, it's carried in by Bonino. Bonino spun around, feeds it across, Daly, Tessa scores!
Bonino has it, rolls off a check, and then Trevor Daly with an incredible play to Phil Kessel, who has a wide open net.
Here is Miller. Miller threw one across, score! It is Yandle, and the game is tied.
Scrambled face-off, Miller finds a look at Yandle, come back door. That's Eric Fair's man. He gets mesmerized in the middle of the ice. Yandle finds it and beats Zatkoff.
And so it is tied at 1, and here's a chance for Brassard. He scores! It is now 2-1. Bang, bang.
Wow. That left skate, the toe was on the ice at the blue line. That's what they're looking at. Is that skate still on the ice? Now, does that puck cross the line completely?
The play was onside, it's a good goal.
Miller has to play it off the boards. Miller again to Zuccarello, he scores! Zuccarello, and it's 3-1 Rangers.
What a pass by J.T. Miller. Zuccarello stops it and fires it past Jeff Zatkoff.
Miller with 3 primary assists, 3 goals in 3 minutes, 14 seconds. Puck came free, but it's turned over to Kreider. He scores! It is 4-1.
The Rangers were not going to sit back here and try to protect the lead.
2 turnovers in less than 20 seconds by the Pittsburgh Penguins, and this is what happens. Chris Kreider jumps on it, puts it on goal, changes directions, as Eddie said. Zatkoff gets beat. 4-1, Chris Kreider, 21 goals this year, 21 goals last year. They need him to score. He's been physical, but they needed scoring. That's welcome release to Ranger fans.
Crowd starts to warm to the task here. Being optimistic, and Malkin fed it across, and a score! Perfect from Kessel, and it's 4-2.
Letang's gonna give it to Malkin. Malkin's gonna give it to Bonino, and then a backhand pass open right to Bonino, throws it over to Phil Kessel, and a second empty net goal of the game.
Now you think about how the last minute and a bit have changed. The Rangers started it on the power play. Kreider takes a goalie interference penalty. Yandle takes a cross-check penalty. And Phil Kessel makes some pay off the great feed from Bonino.
Kessel angled it back. Letang takes it. Drops it toward the net. It skipped wide. Along to play. Bonino right in front. Hornquist, and a save made by Lundqvist. A pile up there, and the whistle is blown with 34.8 to go.
Hornquist has got it, and Lundqvist comes out and challenges, not able to get elevation on that shot.
One more draw, and it goes to Madison Square Garden Tuesday even.
The Rangers pick up an enormous 4-2 win to even their best of 7 series at 1 win apiece. Henrik Lundqvist comes up big for the Rangers with a 29-save effort. His only blemishes coming courtesy of Phil Kessel's 4th career multi-goal playoff game, but first since 2009 as a member of the Bruins. With just 1 3-assist game in his regular season career, J.T. Miller has now reached that plateau twice in the postseason, following his effort in Game 2. Game 3 takes place at Madison Square Garden on Tuesday night.